All right, let's do this thing. Ace Combat 7. We're doing it on hard this time. Ace Combat 7. We're doing it on hard this time. Oh, well, that was awkward. I had my freaking Twitch volume on.
空が何色かってのあんたには大事なことかい?私にとっちゃ間違いなくそうなんだ。心に目指す空の色。
I'm just gonna skip these cutscenes because I already know what's gonna happen. Played through the game before, so. Yeah. Let's do it. Just use the Wyvern on every damn mission. Oh, hey! Thanks, Renard. Thanks for that host once again, man. 2 days in a row. Get the crab dance every day almost now. Yeah, you like that notification I have? Can't press what? Oh. Rip. I mean... Yeah, I have my mine as tall as possible. Of course, man! Dude, I haven't used it all that much, so I gotta use it now. No, they just don't call it the Wyvern, it's the other one, yeah. Oh, that's cool. No, not yet. I didn't have enough at the time. I like how this thing has 50 fucking 2 missiles. Barely fucking see you. There should be some more that are down south, I think. Yep. We'll go kill all these dudes here first. Wait, no, wrong way. Ah, there we go. What? It's ma'am. Wait, what? That didn't kill it? Cool. I wonder if I could just land it just like this. The game let me? Probably not. There's probably no landing gear. I feel really bad about this, you know, I'm not gonna try it. Well, that was fast. Oh, really? Interesting. Really, really interesting. Still don't have enough. Yeah, that's me, man. No, I... Oh, fuck me. Okay. Come on. There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah, this thing's just okay. Plus, it doesn't help that I can't really see what's going on. Hold on. Well, I gotta change the brightness. Oh, I can't change it from here. Okay. Fuck. So I have can't really see shit when they're in the clouds and in the sun. Like, I can't even see the fucking green lettering. Facing so many fucking, there we go. You see how fucking bright this is? I can't see anything.
RTB. 死んだ奴はいないな。作戦は大成功。 敵のレーダー、これ。
Two-prong strategy. Wait, which one's this one? I don't remember. Oh yeah, take down. Okay, and this is where we see the big bird for the first time, if I recall correctly. Yeah, it's the big bird. I don't know which one I want to get. Actually, wait a minute. I don't know. I might just buy another aircraft instead. Okay, I'll hold out first. There's actually an achievement for doing all these successfully, so I've gotta try to do all of them successfully. There we go. Fucking shit because of the sun, man. essentially, yeah. Really pretty game. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Here he is. Here's Big Bird. He's come to Sesame Street and he's not happy. Big Bird. He's come to play. Look at all those little hatchlings he has. Oopsies. Oops, that was wrong, Miss Lisa. Come on, fire, fire, fire away. Go. Yeah, I'm just fucking around, being too slow all the time. Jeez. Oh, it's doing its thingy. Oh, we lost one. I don't know why I keep firing two off on these guys. They only need one to die.
Thank you.
Damn it, I didn't kill him in one volley. Okay. That person died. I know, right? I just had to do it earlier. Big bird packing up its little eggs and leaving.
残念だが今回の両面作戦は失敗。ファーバンク。
Time for that rescue. Oh yeah, this is the mission I think it is. It's where I have to go completely undetected. Yeah. Okay. I remember this mission. What?
What? 作戦区域に入った。これより無線を封止する。こちらからの伝達は行うが、機器からの発信は禁止だ。
敵に見つかったら作戦は失敗だ。レーダーに捕捉されるな。また一切の兵装の使用も禁止する。君はハーリング救出作戦の先陣だ。ミッションの成否は君にかかっている。頼むぞ。
Stop.
ム隊が着陸できない。すべて破壊せよ。すべてのサムの破壊を確認。まだ対空砲が残ってる。すべて排除し、LZを確保せよ。
操縦できますか？
アーリフ氏が操縦するのが難しい。
Uh-oh. These are the guys that try to, yeah. Alright, had to answer a phone call. Died. Oh no.
なんてこった。マザーグース1が撃墜されたぞ。
ミサイルはどこからだ。
And then Big Bird's gonna be on its way too, I think.
今情報を収集中だ。憶測は慎め。
味方の誤射だ。俺は見た。
マザーグース1は空中で爆散した。生存者はいないだろう。
ミサイルから自動エレベーターを守ろうとしたようだった。エレジアで英雄を殺しやがって。
エレジはトリガーだろうか。一番近くにいたのはトリガーだ。 UAV は護衛対象にしつこく絡んで。
はっきりしろ。
間違いがあったんだろう。
アーセナルバードが作戦区域に到達。ぜひ撤退急げ。
And now you're put in solitary, man. They thought that I killed him.
Harding, 元大統領救出作戦をし。
Oh yeah, 444, that's the fucking, that's the one where I got the ground attack, right? Don't remember. Oh no, it's not, never mind. It's the one where I do nothing for the first bit.
従え、トリガ
ー。スペア15、たった今滑走路が開いた。離陸を許可する。急げ。
血が騒ぐぜ。
スペア15、離陸を確認した。高度制限を解除する。行ってこい。
この回もミサイルは撃てないのか。 FCS をロックしている。
くそ、こいつはすごいね。ちょうどいいハンデだ。
周辺が自由に押されるものなどない。ボールペン一本だから。
ハーリング殺しの新兵が上がってきた。
奴はハーリングにきっちり2発ミサイル撃ち込んだ。さすがだな、情報屋。情報を握ってないとし
っかり。 So stupid thinking about it. I got the freaking white strike wyvern, but I'm fucking supposed to be prisoner.
スペア15、俺が監視役だ。先ほど滑走路を攻撃した爆撃機が再度爆撃するため戻ってくる。なんせダミーの滑走路だ。構わん。せいぜい空中を賑やかせ。この基地に戦闘機がいると見せびらかせ。
誰かタバコ余ってないか。あとでくれ。
撃墜されたのかな。罪を償うチャンスだ。
ありがたい。
もう一つだ。作戦区域から離脱する者は無条件に撃ち落とす。いいな。
何や。
Welcome back.Oh no, nothing. Just a prisoner driving a strike wyvern. What's up?Oh, that's nice.
Spare
time,
you'll
kick it. Lockdown,
cock-eyed,
and
you'll
smell
the
victory
show.
Let's put a clean, close
out,
and
listen.
Stop it.
敵グループを発見。直ちに対応しろ。
はいよ。
高高度と爆撃機がいる。自分のケツばかり気にせず上を見ろ。味方が撃破
を教えてやろう。この部隊に来た者は尾翼に爪痕を刻まれる。その数が多いほど犯した罪が重いんだ。だから大前提を除くさ。トリガー、お前は三本か。さすがはハーリング殺し。
Literally just outran that missile. Why do you keep missing, man? What do you mean? Oh shit, those guys are even closer. I need to get to those guys first.Fuck is it? I can't see it in all of the targets. Oh, am I way too? Oh my god, I don't. Is it above me? No, it's below me. Oh no, it is above me. Cool.
目視で ずまずだ。今後の機体は丁寧に扱え。
トリガー、貴様のせいで大損だ。覚えておけ。
スペア
誰が敵を撃つ？
Ah, yes, my favorite one of them all, if I recall correctly. Hold up. Yeah, let's try. Should I try the freaking Mission 6 for the Strike Wyvern? Yeah. Yeah, if I need more rockets, I can quickly fly to the resupply. That's gonna be so cool because I'm gonna be literally double the speed of the fucking Warthog. Yeah. the fuck are these guys? Are they over here? Oh yes, there they are. Stupid helicopter.
Oh, no.
伐兵が一人前の口を聞くな。作戦は継続だ。大砲兵器が邪魔なら先に片付けろ。 作戦時間残り1分だ。
クラントンの作戦とは残ったやつらさ。
UAV 残り3機だ。
行けるぞ。この基地への航空攻撃は無理だ。とても命中させられない。
作戦時間残り30秒。
地上目標はお前らでやっといてくれ。
Damn, I managed to get 25,300. Campaign again on hard. Damn, that was way better with the strike wiper. Damn, even with all that, I still got an A rank, okay. Aw, oh, damn. What the fuck? Oh, hold on, I'll be right back. I gotta do something. Yeah, yeah. Is it really that good? Oh, damn, okay, interesting. Destroy enemy facilities. Okay. Ah, yeah. Shit, was the mission after that one the fucking one where you gotta blow up all the oil wells and all that shit in the storm? Oh, yeah, okay, cool. I get to fight him with his own thing. Oh, really? Oh, yeah, he's got the suit. Yeah, oh, or yeah, that, yeah. The only reason I know that is because all the other guys have the Su-30 something. Yeah, you can't see it from here. Okay. Wait, I didn't destroy the other one. What? I thought I fired at it. Fuck this wind, man. Oh shit. Take him out. That one's not gonna hit it. That one's not gonna hit it. Where the fuck are you? Is that thing chasing after me? Oh, it's over there. Hello there. You just get up. Oh god. Damn it. Didn't hit it. Where are you? Dude, I don't know where the fuck this plane is. You know what, fuck it, I'm just going away from... And then coming back around? There you are. Oh, fuck. Oh. Yeah, I wish I had QAAM right now. Okay, got you. Turn around. Go over there. Can't see shit. Gonna hit it? Yeah! Go get him! Nope. Oh god! Boy, those just precautionary measure. Don't, oh my god, they just flew past me, damn it. You're really close. Am I gonna hit you? Nope. My god, what's with all these misses? Fine. Oh no! Don't pull up. Dude, this fucking lightning just throwing me off so much. At least they're all chasing after me now. I guess. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. I want to stall myself here of all places. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck. Where are you, MQ99? I just want to say hello. There you are. Bye. Somewhere coming for you. You're behind me. And I missed them. Gotcha. All right, Mr. Rex. Let's do this thing. Yeah, I've been stalling myself. I never do anything afterwards. I don't. I usually stall myself in the literally worst time possible. Yeah, exactly. Which is why I said I don't do anything after stalling. Yeah, like like what Mr. X just did right there. Bam, and he's gone. How many times do I have to hit this bastard? Ow. How's he going even faster than me now? Come on, man. What do you mean? Wow, and now he's gone. Okay.
事だ。機体を壊さなかったことを褒めてやる。まだまだこなしてもらわなくてはならんからな。別名あるまで待機しろ。
帰ってきた連中が敵に。
スペア隊。
護衛大将が撃墜されにもかかわらず貴様らは帰還した。独房へ行き全員連れて。
Think about your time in solitary. Fucking A. Yeah, basically. Hold on a moment. Just gotta get my charger real quick. Well, that was interesting. I went to go look for my charger, and I said, oh, well, it's probably in my bag. I went to go look for my bag. Well, shit, I probably forgot it in the car. Go to the car. Oh, okay, good, it's there. Oh, no, it's closed.
私はうちのについてこの基地まで逃げ帰ってきたタブ隊のパイロットに聞いてみた。 そんな敵に挑みかかったハンコ小隊2機があったんだという。味方が撤退するまで支える盾。どんな大バカ野郎なんだか顔を見たくなった。ずいぶん遅れて最後に。
整列。
His day's about to begin. I don't know what I want to go for next. Because I'm kind of satisfied with just the freaking 4 AAM on the Wyvern. I can't realistically see myself using the LASM or the EML at the moment. Because the problem is they don't have anywhere near as much ammo as the 4AAM. I might go for fucking YF-23, because it's got the unguided bombs, just because of that. Yeah. I mean, I'll pick up some cool shit on the way, like the freaking pitch stability and the missile flight speed and all that shit. Yeah, that's the one right there. Gun alignment plus. Yeah. I'll probably go that way just so I can pick that up. Okay. So the question is, do I want to pick up the F2? What do I get? Deceleration, special bomb power. That was TLS and PLSL. Why the hell is it all the way up here if... What? Oh wait, oh, the F-15 can use the TLS. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna go fucking pick up the F-2A first. I can't afford the Strike Eagle yet. Okay. I'll probably be after this for the next mission. Oh yeah, this mission should be the one with the fucking oil tank and all that shit, I think. Yeah, destroy enemy facilities at the harbor. Okay. Should totally do this with the Wyvern, right? Yeah. Oh, you know I'm gonna do it, because that's how crazy I am. Oh, this mission was a fucking nightmare for me because it just kept crashing all the time. I wonder if I'm gonna be able to pull off the beginning part real easily.
Thank you.
Okay, this is gonna sound really stupid, but using missiles on the beginning part was a really bad idea. Yeah, that's what I was using. That's too low. timed out. Oh well. Oh, I slowed down too much. Yo, Paul, clip that if you can. I broke too much, and then I stalled literally right above the ground. Dude, clip that. Derp would be proud of you. Clip, you can hold it up to 60 seconds.
Thank you.
What is this plane I'm in? I'm in the Strike Wyvern. No, are you literally, what the fuck? Extended out, and because of that, I crashed. This mission in general, that's literally the majority of my deaths. Even when the first time I played through it, it's just literally me killing myself. Pyramid scheme. Yeah, 740. You get this plane by, I don't remember. I think you need to get to like the last mission. Oh yeah, you complete the campaign and then you'll unlock the research for this, I think. I think that's how it works. But you have to have one of the final tier planes, so either the YF-22, or I mean YF-23, F-22A, or the Su-57. Letting you know, case that you do get it. bet he has a Longfellow. Yeah, you mean like Gaylord Fokker? God damn it. It's trying to line up for all those planes. Oh well, whatever. I don't think I'm gonna get it. This mission might be too hard for me in the Strike Wyvern. Much as I... God, yeah, I'm not gonna get it because I'm just too stupid. Okay, I'm gonna... that's not gonna happen. Oh, let's go get that upgrade. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to get those bombs because I'm just too dumb to figure this out. Yes, you can carry 160 missiles because it's like the whole GTA effect. You somehow can carry way more than realistically possible. Okay, I want to pick up the freaking either the F-22 or the F-35, just because they have the freaking bombs. Yeah, I have both of them. I don't know which one, because there's a long-range home... Wait, no, but I remember, oh yeah, that one doesn't have that big of a damage radius, if I remember. Oh, okay. Okay, well, I might go with the, the F-35 just because it has a slightly larger damage radius. Or should I just go with the... Wait, no, I can't even afford it, never mind. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Let's go with the F-35. Oh wait, I don't even have it for the F-22. Alright, cool. Let's do it. I know, I probably want that, yeah. I don't think the load limit is going to be an issue here. Yeah, that one's the one that I want, yeah. Okay. Cool, let's do this thing. I just went to... swapped out the freaking missile. How many missiles I can carry for how big the blast radius is going to be. Because if this is the missile, I think it is, or bomb, I think it is, it drops a little homing bomb and then it just drops a shitload of bombs on its way to the target. Alright, if this is the one I think it is, I'm going to try to come at it from a different angle. Oh yeah, dude, this is the one that I thought it was. It just drops a shitload of bombs. Yo, Paul, if you're seeing this, this is how it works. Are you still there? Alright. The next part of this mission is literally hell on earth, in my opinion. Oh. I don't want to deal with it right now. There's literally nothing alive here. I gotta go to the other area. Only place with juicy airfields to bomb.
なんて触れ歩きながら石を投げたらここに入れられたけどな。おかげ
命で貴様は飯と寝床に困らない。国民に感謝しろ。作戦時間残り30秒。目標破壊。
中の電池は諦めるしかない。一時被害を切る。
You'll soon understand why I hate this mission. Granted, the last time I did this with an A10, so I was really fucking slow compared to now. Oh, hello there. Wait, no, why didn't you reacquire the target, dammit? Fuck it, just throw the bomb, who cares? And here comes the cavalry. Oh my god. Go away! If I recall correctly, you guys are over here somewhere. Oh no, completely off. Oh, yep, there you are. Hello there. Oh my god, I'm about to fly over them. I'm not already over them. The hell are they? Oh my god, did I really pass them? Don't need to tell me there's a missile coming after me, man. Oh geez, I almost rammed myself into the floor there. I know. I'm just relying heavily on the radar right now. Gotta get away from this explosion! Oh. Did that not happen? Okay. see how it is, game. Yep, there goes the explosion. And while this is all happening, I have to also keep away from all these drones. I mean, normally I would kill drones, but there's no time to kill them. Alright, these guys should be somewhere over here, I think. Nope, not even close. Oh, yep, here they are. Come on. Not who you're looking for. Oh, come on. Stay away from me, damn it. Okay. Well, okay, that wasn't as bad as before. Oof. Yeah, I literally spent probably a good hour the first time I tried to beat that, just continually crashing into the floor. See you later, Renard. What the fuck is going on about, man? Okay, got an A ring. All right. Mission 9. Oh, is this the one I think it is? Destroy any radar facilities. This might be it, yeah. I forgot, mission 9, and there's nothing crazy about this one, right? It's just, literally just says, oh, destroy the fucking radars. That was it. Wait, what? Dude, the last mission with an A10? Fucking A. I'd probably use all 25 minutes. I gotta watch it later. Oh, yeah, it's this mission. I remember this mission. Okay, my speed's gonna help me so much here. Because last time I couldn't even go above 2200.
ミサイルに気をつけろ。番犬が何匹もいる気分だ。
敵のミサイルの誘導には衛星とレーダー施設の両方が使われているらしい。したがってレーダーを破壊できればミサイルは飛来しなくなるはずだ。
確かなのか、その情報は。
サーラ、身をもって試してみてくれ。レーダーサイトの破壊を確認した。だがまだ全てのレーダーを破壊したわけじゃない。衛星の監視は続いているぞ。
どれだけ厳重にしてんだよ。
Whoa, no wonder they asked me to pull up. Fuck is it? Here it is. Ow.Are you kidding me? Okay. Well then. Couldn't beat the missile. See you later, man. Thanks for coming. Oh, fuck. No, this one's gonna be bad.
破壊を計画したレーダーサイトはこれで全てだ。衛星と連携したミサイル誘導システムも機能を停止しただろう。誰か雲の上を飛んでみよう。
何度の機体でやればいい。
いい提案だ。
続きに上でなんだ。見せてもらおう。
いや待て、
どうした、バンドック。
こちらは第444航空基地飛行隊、そちらの所属を明らかにせよ。
近くにこの数がいるとは聞いていない。接近中の味方機、応答しろ。
正規軍様、懲罰部隊とは話したくないとよ。
おい、レーダー照射を受けるぞ。
IFF では味方だぞ。ちょっと待て、ちょっと待て、まさか特殊隊だのかからか。
メト
ロ敵なの
か、回避するぞ。ロシア軍機、攻撃をやろう。クソ、こいつらは味方機じゃない。
まさか IFF を偽装しているのか。
現世代の IFF は衛星経由で投稿戦略書数に繋がっている。解析は不可能だ。
マジのことだ。
マークや機種で見分けられないか。
Yeah, cause why not, right? Oof. That was close. Transfer orders. All right. Oh, I remember this one. Protect the commander. Man, why can't I just let him die? Perfect one for the A-10. Yeah, this is gonna be the last mission I'm gonna play, anyways. Jife. Yeah, you know, Jife.
った。さっさとターゲットを探し出せ。
はいよ。
こちらバンドック、サムを発見した。排除しろ。
Oh damn it, there's another SAM site, okay. Where's this one coming from?
サムばかりに気を取られるな。
目的地まであと少し。
状況確認。何か起こってるぞ。国境周辺の緊張が高まっている。部下におかしなことをさせるな。
エンゲージ。先に敵に見つけられた。国境越えのルートを通ったら大しやめ。露骨な血の扱いだ。
スペアズ、スペア15。バンディットがローパー1に接近。迎撃せろ。
バンダ君、鉄器だ。すぐ近くを飛んでやる。攻撃はすぐ呼び戻せ。護衛に期待できるのはカウントの方だ。戦績も記録も上々だ。フリアーだ。バリッタケのフリアーを巻くんだ。
京ウォールグリーン。スペア15、よくやった。待て、今度は何だ。コーフレンドリー、アプローチ。
味方機だ。
こちらは第444航空基地飛行隊。そちらの所属を明らかにせよ。
なるほど、番犬殿か。こちらはサイクロプス1。
サイクロプス隊、なぜこんなところにいる。
敵のプロトタイプ機を追っていた。落としたのが君のところの大バカ野郎だとすると納得がいく。
こちらは基地司令のマッキンゼイだ。うちのバカが迷惑をかけた。私の制止命令を聞かなかった。所属不明機を撃墜した彼は処分を受けるだろう。
勘弁してくれ。
司令官殿、状況を説明しますので我が基地までご同行願います。
むしろありがたい。護衛機が頼りなかったからな。
いえ、彼らは見どころがありますよ。
我が基地にようこそと言いたいところだが、事情は複雑だ。あの無人機は敵軍の最新の試験機だ。性能データの収集を予定していたのだが、とんでもない。
All right. Well, that's gonna be the end of that. Thank you everybody for tuning in, and I'll see you guys next time.